Hey guys, welcome back. So, annoyingly, I've just had to do this fight again because for some reason it didn't save the checkpoint, but I have. So, right, let's reclaim the crucible. Again. Okay, right. Maybe I didn't save it before. Oops, right, continue anyway. You reclaim the crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of the hell portal on Mars. To do this, you will have to make one last hell jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. He will need your assistance to carry it out. I am Vega. Okay, well, first of all, we're going to spend some of our points. What did we unlock last time? Oh, yeah, it was the mobile turret, wasn't it? Oh, yeah, let's get that. Because then the mobile turret will no longer stall. Nice. Okay, so let's quickly check the map. There is a data point in there, but I'm assuming that is Vega. Oh, maybe it isn't actually. Right, okay. Vega is powered by a mix of unrefined Argent plasma taken directly from the Argent fracture and UAC technology. While details regarding the development of Vega are a closely guarded secret, it is rumoured that Vega's core is powered by a piece of arcane technology found near the Argent fracture. Or Argent fracture, even. The behaviour and calculating power of Vega is unprecedented in AI theory, and the system is to some extent self-taught. After the initial core software was uploaded, Vega began gathering data from all the UAC subsystems without oversight, and effectively took control of the Mars facility operations. Vega also proposed a more effective method for processing Argent plasma into Argent energy, devised better analysis theorems, and even designed new Argent compression schema, allowing for the development of Argent caches and later the Argent accumulator. Awesome. So, quite a powerful bit of kit. What was that? Right, okay. I guess we've got no choice but to go through the airlock. Right, let's stick to frag grenade.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process.
Jesus.
All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Oh, hello. What was that noise? So we've got three now, so we can upgrade something. These upgrades, right, let's take a look. Increase total number of equipment charges. Yeah, okay, we're gonna get that because I'm crap at finding everything, so. What is that noise? I don't like it, whatever it is. Right, okay. This is too quiet for my liking. Too quiet. Something's going to... Some shit's about to go down in a minute. I don't like this at all. So maybe... How do I get to that? Can I get up here by any chance? No, it doesn't look like it. Because somewhere up there is a secret. Uh-huh. Hello. Oh, hello. Get, oh, shit. Do I want to go down there? I think I need to go down there anyway, so... You cheeky bastard. Right, okay, that's it. Yeah, that'll teach you, won't it? It's a bit of a waste, to be fair. Checkpoint reached, okay. Was I supposed to come through? Okay, that just leads down here anyway, that's fine. Let's take a look at the map. Right, let's just fall down. Hello? What is that noise? Shit. You. Where have you gone? Come down here and fight me. Ha, yeah. Oh, no, you teleported. Cheeky little bastard. Come on. I should probably get something a bit more effective. Yeah. How do you like them apples? I can see you. Oh no. Okay, I was getting a bit cocky. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Friends? Good, right.
Our security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Yeah, but I'm not going to survive this, am I? Because there's that there, and this is just prime. I'm about to get slaughtered. I don't like this at all. Oh God.
Primary neural security network offline.
Shit. Yeah. Yeah, damn it. Come on. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Get you quickly before that berserk runs out. Where are you? Nice. Hello? Are you done? Looks like it for the moment. I've run out of armor. Oh, there's some down here. Good. Not good, but you know what I mean. Right, let's just pick up this first. I've got max health. God, I'm not looking forward to this bit because I know what's... Well, I don't know what's coming, but I suspect what's coming. It's going to hurt. Right, how are we doing for... Oh, gosh.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
God. I can hear stuff. When it is absorbed, this stimulant diffuses argent plasma to the basal layer below the dermis, creating a tough film of bioplasma beneath the skin that protects the user from external attacks. This can make the demon almost entirely invulnerable until the plasma has been dissipated through the repeated punishment. Bioplasma comes into direct contact with the nerve cells beneath the skin, which causes excruciating pain throughout the process. This increases the likelihood that, in the throes of agonizing torment, the mindless demon will try to attack targets that are clearly beyond their ability. Okay. So I'm invulnerable for a short time. Or it might be damage, I guess. No, okay, it's running out, so...
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my cooling system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh shit, that was a waste of invulnerability. I thought this thing didn't overheat anymore. Shit. Yes, I need health. Holy crap. No, that's a waste. Why did I do that? That was clearly a waste. How many of those have I got left? Two, okay. Right, what was the mission? Access cooling room. Over this way. Right, have I missed anything? So there's loads of stuff through the cooling room, but I think for this part we're good to go.
Should you find yourself caught
in
a level 3
do that.
Contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow will panic, and neither should you.
Checkpoint reached, that's good. Shit, they're every- oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Well, clearly we are. Shit, more of them. Ow. You bastard. Fatty. stop with the noise.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination pit, it is
what we do.
Green call, a tier 3 fellow and neither should you.
Well, they would, because they are. Right, what's this? Right. During initial development of the Revenant program, a curious side effect of Lazarus wave exposure was discovered. The Argent energy held within the plasmatic isotopes of the Lazarus wave mutates Ocean proteins, resulting in rapid skeletal growth. The expansion of the bone matter results in avulsion of the skin and connective tissue. The flesh is literally torn from the bones as the skeleton continues to grow. The exposed internal organs begin to decompose. After several weeks of intense pain for the patient, the skeletal growth stops, resulting in a 3-meter beast comprised primarily of bone. The height varies depending on patient's original physiology. Despite this bizarre biological structure, the Revenant appears to bear no ill effects, aside from being horrific to look at. Yes, please, we will. Okay. Right. Jesus. Okay, so that just doubles back to where we've already been. No. There is no bright. Look around you. Does this look bright? Does it? Oh, God. Okay, so we've got 3 shots for that. I don't want to call the elevator. That's why I don't want to call the elevator. Okay, I guess we've got no choice but to take the elevator down. I don't think I can get down any. No, I can't crack through there, so.
Weaponizing demons.
Why is it? God, it's so hot in here. I need to turn my heating off. Oh, I may have gone too far. Right, I wonder if we can go back up, because there's clearly bits that I've missed. Bye-bye. So how do I get to those bits then? I guess we'll... Oh, maybe I have to do this and go back up. I don't know. Because it's... Oh, right, over there. Okay, maybe it's through a locked door. No, it's down this way. Yes, let's get the auto map. That's pretty useless, but... Okay, so that's the blue door that we can't get through yet. Okay, but... And we can't go through that way either. But we did get a couple of extras, so. Well, we got the map.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Yes, shut up. Okay, let's. Excuse me. Take the lift down. So that's where we need to head.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to construct.
Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Oh, but this is like a serious feat of engineering. I don't want to destroy it. Fuck. You bitch. I'm gonna harvest some health out of you. Oh, you bitch as well. No, I clicked you. That is so unfair. You saw me click that. Where has she gone? No. Lots of health. Why low, so low on ammo? Health. Oh. Ow. Right, where am I on? God. What's this? Health. Okay. God, how many are there? Is that thing still around summoning them? Still, is there anything? Yes. Or do I have to literally take out all of the cooling things or they'll keep respawning? Maybe that's it. Where's the next one? Yeah. Shit, I shouldn't have jumped here. Mid-air correction. Shit, Baron of... God. Right, the last one. Fuck. The last one is over here somewhere. Where is it? Over. Gotta take you out. If I can hit you. Where is it? Do I have to get up there somehow? Or is it through here? What is that noise? Is that just... Shit. Sorry, cheaty way out, I know, but coward's way out. There's another one. There's always another one. They always come in pairs. I will try and kill this one without the BFG. How many shots left have I got? Two. Right, what's the task? Close the well. Where do I have to go? God. There's something over there. Okay. Let's go and kill it. God, my hands are sweaty. It's so hot in here. Oh no, it's just a... Oh. Are they not all dead? No. Of course they're not. Ow! Fuckers.
You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Oh. Okay, let's head over this way. Could really do with some health. Oh, some health.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
How do I... What, you want me to jump on it from here? Oh.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Shit! Sh- Shit. Nah. How do I get up there? There's some kind of power up and I want it. Come on. Fucking hell, I'm stuck. Oh, I've got an itch as well, sorry. I can't, haste is too quick. I'm too old for haste. Oh, that thing's gonna explode. God, I can't aim for shit today. I probably shouldn't have wasted that. This is quite intense. It's now that that thing is here. Oh shit, hologram, help me. I tried to jump over it, that didn't work. How many of... I've got two shots left, okay. No! Jesus, right, okay. Help. Was that a summoner thing? No, I don't know what that, hang on. Stop it! Yes, it was. Where have you gone? Jesus. Yes. Have we done it? Please say we've done it. I think we did it. Jesus. Oh no, there's one left. I missed. How did I miss? He's like literally just... My God. Checkpoint reached. Okay, guys. I need a break after that. And we've been recording for quite a while, so I hope you've enjoyed the episode, and I will see you next time. Take care.